Mount St. Joe's, Pat Clatchy. He wins his 450th game of his career against only 174 losses. And what a way to do it. Down by 10 at the half, and you win in overtime over St. Francis, 78-76. Tremendous performance from Cameron Williams and Phil Booth, especially in the overtime when he got 8 points. Sum it up for me if you can.
Yeah, I mean, great effort, great win. Great effort by both teams. I mean, that was an ESPN classic. I mean, St. Francis, always a very good team, very talented. You know, we have a lot of respect for them. You know, I think our team really just grew up tonight. We have a lot of young guys. I mean, you mentioned Phil and Cam. I mean, but Levon Long really stepped up. Jalen Adams, I thought, played terrific. I mean, for a sophomore, I mean, never, you know, got a half a dozen varsity games under his belt. He gave us some shooting. He gave us good ball handling, pretty good D. I thought he really kind of grew up tonight as a player, and I think that'll help him as we move forward.
Got to ask you one question about the St. Francis offense. Maurice White had 17 points in the first quarter.
I mean, he's just a tremendous player, very talented, versatile. You know, just gets put backs, ripped through drives, very, very good players. We told the guy, you know, at halftime he had 17 points, and that cannot continue in the second half. I mean, you know, Sadler, DeJuan Cook, I mean, they have a lot of talented players. And, you know, I was really proud of our team tonight. I mean, I couldn't ask anything more. I mean, to come back from down 10, you know, we could have folded up our tent and moved forward, but, you know, we showed a lot of resiliency and, you know, just really made some big plays on both ends of the floor. I mean, Phil Booth, you know, hit those two big threes, but, you know, he had a tremendous rebound in traffic. Kyle Dorn got a scrap for a loose ball, kicked it out. You know, those things kind of get overlooked. You know, you see the shot made, but, you know, his hustle, you know, got to play, and, you know, I was just a terrific ball game by both teams.
All right, Pat, once again, congratulations on career win number 450 over a really good St. Francis team.
St. Francis is a very good team.
Thank you for coming on.
Yeah, thanks.